With the jackpot power-up, you will temporarily earn more bolts and raritanium. A Leviathan soul. These are valuable in the Polaris galaxy and can be traded for bolts. You have acquired raritanium. This valuable resource can be used to upgrade your weapons. Simply go to a weapons vendor and select the upgrade weapons option.
Attention, citizens of Cabalia. The Imperial Defense Force reports that a Lumbax has infiltrated the Star Sector. The Empire expects your full cooperation in neutralizing this threat to our security.
To access your map, press the select button.
Attention, citizens of Cabalia. Today is Tachyon Appreciation Day. You must show your devotion to our leader by kneeling at the nearest Tachyon Appreciation Station.
Don't you lay this on me, you worthless sack of kerchoo sweat. You were supposed to watch the jail gate.
Blame the parrot. Always blame the parrot.
Is everything all right, sir?
Imperial spies! Hide their bodies!
Oh, well, excuse my friend. We're just a couple of humble smugglers, unfairly hunted and persecuted wherever we go. Yep, seems the Imperials have shut down the planet's gelatonium plant. They must be, looking for someone.
Well, we're kind of stranded ourselves. Our ship crashed back there and...
Aw, come now, sell their kidneys!
Stranded, hmm? Well, I'll tell you what, pal, we're gonna make you a deal. You get the jail pumps working and we'll, procure a vessel for you. Here, you'll need this gel in there.
What do you do? What do you say? What's the haps there, Slick? Devices are special combat items, very handy in a pinch. Come on, step into our office and take a look-see. Smart choice. Use it wisely. Why don't you try throwing a Groovitron at one of those consumer ones? I'll give you some more next time you slip up.
Attention, citizens of Cabalia. The Imperial Defense Force reports that a Lumbax has infiltrated this star sector. The Empire expects your full cooperation in neutralizing...
Welcome to Grummelnet's Weapon Shop. Here you can buy ammo, upgrade your weapon, or purchase new tools of destruction. Go ahead. Name your poison. For a little raritanium, we can modify your puny weapon into a force to be reckoned with. And today, we're running a special. For every upgrade you purchase, we'll unlock a new one.
Threat to our security. Attention, citizen. This plant has been shut down on the order of Emperor Tachyon. You are trespassing on Imperial property.
Your grav boots will allow you to traverse ionized metal surfaces. Try them out on this grav ramp.
Plutonium pump restored. Plant operating at 50% efficiency. We must remind you that you are currently defying a direct Imperial decree. Desist at once. Gelatonium plant restored to 100% efficiency. Emperor Tachyon will be most displeased.
Ratchet, we should see that smuggler about the ride he promised.
Thank you.
Now, I can take you all as far as Stratus City. How'd that be?
Attention, citizens of Cavalia. Today is Tachyon Appreciation Day. You must show your devotion to our leader by...
So the Polaris Galaxy, Tachyon owns all of it?
Yep. Ironic, ain't it? The one Kragmite they didn't vaporize comes back to oppress the galaxy.
Who is they?
Who? Are you kidding me? The Lombaxes vaporized the whole lot of them years ago, left the Kragmite planet nothing but an empty hunk of dirt.
But all hail the Lombaxes, all saviors of the universe!
Attention, transport vessel. A bioscan reveals a Lombax life form aboard your ship. Stand by for immediate disintegration.
Ah! Get your Lombax! Nothing but trouble! Nothing but trouble!
Sir, if you jettison the excess cargo, you could increase your speed and evade capture.
I couldn't agree more.
Safety on, Chief.
We should try using one of our devices against that psycho cannon.
We got ship this possible gas here! Lethal
use it wisely! Smart choice!
Thank you.
The Shock Ravager uses electrical current to neutralize shielded enemies. To perform a whip attack, press the fire button.
The Lombax is entering the city! Bombard the pedway! Nothing gets through!
The defense force is searching for a fugitive Lombax!
Electrical attacks are useless against an electrified enemy, Ratchet. Try a different weapon.
Your persistence, but feels compelled to inform you that your currently selected weapon is ineffective against shielded enemies. Try a stronger weapon, or wait until the enemy is unshielded.
You took out our excited approaching the Sector 4 skydock. All units move in to intercept.
All right, Chief. What can we do you for?
Oh,
man the bridge to Sector 5. Send in a dropship immediately.
Creatures are telling us to go inside that building.
Creatures? What creatures? Did you get your wires crossed in that crash? Plank, have you been modifying yourself in private?
Absolutely not. And I do not care much for your tone.
Thank you.
penetrated our defenses and infiltrated the Hall of Knowledge. Lock it down and rub him out before he accesses classified information.